Developing this morning in the south suburbs, Illinois State Police confirmed the pilot of a small plane that crashed on I-394 near Lincoln Highway last night has died. The FAA tells CBS2 the plane hit a light pole and a car before coming to a stop in a wooded area in Ford Heights. The pilot was 70-year-old Lawrence Jagmin of southwest suburban Frankfort. There's no word on any other injuries, and investigators are trying to figure out where Jagmin took off from and where he was headed.